Hello, everybody. This is again all more than. I think I'm already. After I'm done, I've got to sign. Try my eyes. So, here's what we're gonna add on. So, today's vlog is about fitness bay. Let's build some. Seriously, I'm going to teach you and I'm going to share to you the three main things na ginagawa ko sa bahay to build booty. As you can see, payat po ako. Pero today, meron ako, oh wala. Wala po talaga ako niyan nakawa. Shock bra ako. So today, I'm going to share to you guys, to you ladies, what I'm doing to build my sexy body at home without going to go to the gym or pay bunch of money. Kuripo po ako. So, let's go. Do you know that hindi pa ako nag-gym? Pero usually, most of the guys sa mga social media ko, like Instagram, Facebook, yung mga guys, mga men, asking me which gym I'm, you know, sana ako nagpupunta ako ng gym. So, I'm going to share to you three main things na ginagawa ko para makaroon ng booty-licious kahit payat po ako. So, alam nyo guys, alam nyo girls, I'm telling you this. There is this thing that guys wanted the most. Diba guys? Men. Diba? Hindi na ganun sila tumitingin sa pagmumukha ng babae ngayon. In fairness. I have learned this from my ex. Oh, this is true also that guys doesn't bring or doesn't have their x-ray machine when they go out and check out the girls. That they will see that the beautiful inside. You know? Iba naman yun. It is another thing. One thing na ang guys tumitingin sa girls, mostly 90% or more, ay sa kanilang butt. See, if you have a nice and bootylicious behind, you are beautiful. Believe me. So today, I'm going to share to you the three main things na ginagawa ko. Hindi ko lang sa kahay, pag wala ako ginagawa siya. Siyempre, nag-arte-arte ka rin, bumili ka rin ng mga ganyan mga pampasay. Pack ang iyong booty. Okay, so let's start. Tama ng katawadalan at katsigahan. Let's move on to the main thing of this video. The three things na ginagawa ko to maintain my sexiness and my bootylicious butt behind or whatever you call it ass or basta yun na yun. Puwet, weight packs or whatever. So it's up to you. So let's go. Bang! So, I hope to see you in my next video. I will show you and I will share to you what I'm doing para mag-develop ng konting apps. Yung apps ba? Sa kayo mga ganyan-ganyan. Importante na sa akin yung legs ko kasi malaki ang legs ko. So, yun po guys. I hope you learned something. Hindi na kailangan pumunta sa gym. Hindi na kailangan mag-bayad ng trainer. On your own, pwede nyo na siyang gawin sa bahay. Kung wala kayong dumbbells, pwede kayo umamit ng anything na heavy. Yung mga pinaglumaan, yung lalagyan ng downy, ng yogurt sa bahay, malaki, pwede yung lalagyan ng water, tapos yung gagamitin nyo as a tool. Kasi maganda talaga yung may hawak ka na medyo mabigat kasi yun yung nagtutulong mag-build ng muscles. So for now, yun lang po muna. Thank you so much for watching. And if you are not still subscribed to my channel, please hit the subscribe button and the notification bell for you to get notified every time I upload a new video. And I hope to see you on my next video. As I promised, I will share to you a very informative and fun and yung pagpunta ng aral naman dito sa aking channel. So I hope you guys, and of course, always love yourself. Whatever marinig mo sa labas, or ikaw ang mag-build up ng self-esteem mo, ng respect mo sa sarili mo. So as I always said, respect yourself, love yourself, respect, and show to others also para kumahal mo yung sarili mo, nire-respect mo ang sarili mo. Others will do the same, you know. And, almost 3 months na ako hindi nag-work out, guys, kasi nawili ako sa kaka-YT. So this is quite hard for me to start again, to grind again. So, ito ay road to alindog. Diba? Kailangan pa kayaan natin sa inyo. Ito pa kayaan gulay. So, next time I will show you and I will share to you. Also, yung secret. Yung bagong ilang taon ako, guys. Baka hindi ko alam kung malalaman yung magugulat eh. Diba? Pero yan, ang tanong na hindi ko sasagutin kayo na kung ilang taon na po ako. So, I hope you guys enjoy and you learn something how to build and maintain a good issues behind. And one more tip, pag nagtitake kayo ng photo, pag nagtitake kayo ng mga pictures, para malaki ang inyong mga hinaharap, mga ganyan, kailangan. Mag-angle din kayo yung pag-support. Gaganyan kayo. Maliit ang space. Hindi ko ma-show sa inyo na maayos. So, I hope I will, every time I vlog, I will learn something and I'll do better and better every time I vlog and deliver to you what I want to share to you guys. So, I hope na hindi pa kayo nag-enjoy, hindi pa kayo, sana hindi kayo nairita. So, love itong arti-arti. Inuusan po ako ng sobra. So, I hope to see you guys in my next video. That's it for today. And thank you so much. Love, love, love. And thank you so much for the love and support. Make a shout out to each and every one of you guys. Dito na kayo na isa-isa.